Hey vlog, Anna's washing her teeth right now. We're about to go to Sunset and Target because I'm sick and I need medicine.
Avery and I are twinning per usual.
Yeah.
We always, this is never on purpose. We always twin.
Zoe's making toast right now. My last. What are you making that for?
Because what I do.
And my peanut butter. And
L-O-T-D. Brandy. Crop top. Shoes, tote, Rip Curl, Zara, Lululemon.
This is my roommate's. These are the same shorts as Avery. These are Birkenstocks.
I actually love those now.
Thrifted, American Eagle, Rip Curl.
Today I woke up super late and I didn't do anything.
Is my toast burning? Like only the.
Dude, you're burning it!
The Avery. Take it out!
That was.
Sorry. Well, that one's done for.
Should we go get breakfast at the breakfast?
Yes, we should.
Yeah, wait. Okay. Because I could go for some French
oh,
toast.
No,
right
when you said that.
Yeah, I'm very hungry at the moment.
Oh, anyways, I was sick, and so I woke up at like 1. So we also had a night out last night.
I woke up at
Zoe.
7.
Very.
Somebody had a long night.
Dude, the beach helps so much. I was crying for maybe an hour and 30 minutes straight. Like, the first time I've cried in Hawaii.
Yeah.
And I was like calling my parents, I was sad, and I was at the beach.
She pulled up to the beach sobbing, first of all.
Bawling my eyes out.
Bawling her eyes
and
out.
And I don't cry. Like, I was so sad. Also, flights are too expensive, so we're all stuck here until December.
Yeah. We have no money.
Nothing.
Venmo in my bio. Venmo.
All of our Venmos down below.
On that?
Can we get on it?
Oh my god, we definitely. Next bus stop, let's go! First of all, let's check when the next bus comes.
I don't know how to work the bus system that well.
You don't even have a bus pass.
I don't even have a bus pass.
So we're gonna go to this breakfast place that's open until 8 because we're all craving breakfast because we woke up too late.
I know. I literally had my breakfast was at like 2 o'clock.
I didn't even eat breakfast.
I woke up. I had some sun chips on the beach.
I had cashews on the beach.
Guys, sunset is gonna be blocked by the clouds, but.
Sunset! We walked like 90% here, and then we got on a bus for 30 seconds and finished the rest of the way.
He was mad at us.
Yeah, he yelled at me because I don't have a bus pass yet.
I'm hungry. I'm hungry. Look how pretty the ocean looks.
But it looks so pretty.
Breakfast. Look at that.
Something
hey,
so magic about you. Don't you agree?
Do a cartwheel, Anna.
Something awesome about you. Something so wholesome about you. Get closer to me.
Hey guys. Sunset was so good. Now we're gonna go get breakfast.
It's 7 p.m.
7 p.m. breakfast.
Yeah.
Right over there in that place.
Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
Hey vlog.
It's currently
8 o'clock.
It 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock.
We just finished coffee. No, we're not going out tonight. Zoe's trying to get us to go.
We're not even going out. It's just working.
We have
homework
to do.
We have homework and church.
We have
and
sunrises
we have church in the
to
morning.
Catch.
We go to
White
Dog.
Grab a car.
Zoe, grab a car.
Thanks, Chloe, mom of the group.
Yeah, Chloe gets that title.
Can we just take a big lap? I'm kind of in the mood for Target right now.
We don't have anywhere to be. Nowhere.
Except Waikiki. No. Shut up,
Zoe. We don't have anywhere to be except Waikiki.
What the? Zoe, say Waikiki.
Say
Waikiki.
It.
Waikiki.
Waikiki.
Waikiki. Waikiki. It's Waikiki.
Waikiki.
Hey vlog, I know you cannot see me at all right now. Oh wait,
oh, yeah,
you can. But we just got back from
shopping.
Target. My phone's dead. Zoe's phone's dead. Thank God.
I
God
have. Free.
I have two tote bags of food now. Chloe's carrying it for me. She's a saint. And we're at our school. Look how. Look at that. This is the water tonight. The bar is going crazy, in which we sleep right above.
Guys, good morning. 5:21. We gotta make it to the bus stop in 2 minutes. I just dropped my keys. This is the city right now. I'm so sick still, but we're powering through because being sick is for the weak, Rihanna.
Yeah, that's why.
And we're pushing
that's
through.
That's why you're sick.
How did you make it? How did you make it? Good morning. Good morning.
Hey vlog. It's currently 5:30 on the dot. We miscalculated. We're on the way to Starbucks right now because it's the only coffee shop that's open this early. How are so many people up right now?
Hey vlog. Hey, I made vlog. It to Starbucks. Okay. Guys, I did not even brush my hair this morning.
5:48
a.m. We're getting Starbucks and then we're going to Sunrise.
It's hot. I was on a mission, like
Ew.
Guys, we got our coffee. Oh, well, I'm the only person that got coffee. We got Starbucks and we just made it to the beach. But behind us is the sun. Rise. It is so pretty. Just gotta cross this little lake right here with my dogs. I got a caramel latte with half sweet with caramel drizzle.
Avery's ready.
Vlog, today has been so good. We woke up for the sunrise, as you already saw, but now we're getting ready for church. And these are our outfits today. They are adorable.
We're like, kind of
20s. And we are about to go to church, which I am ecstatic for. But we have to catch the bus in
7 minutes.
So we need to leave in like 4. So I'm gonna eat something really quick, but.
Okay. Hey vlog, what's up? We're walking to church.
Going to church.
We just got off the bus stop like back there and church is like a few blocks. I have my old coffee news bag.
It is so pretty.
We're in the coffee shop right now. So cute. We just finished church.
So cute.
Hey vlog. We did not end up going to the beach. We're going to urgent care.
We're going to urgent care. Because Avery's
I'm
very sick.
So sick.
Use this thumbnail.
Guys, we were supposed to go literally to like the east side today and have so much fun. But I can't even like not shake. We just took a nap and this is my outfit for urgent care.
Good check.
It is so pretty outside right now. So pretty outside.
Hey vlog.
We are back from urgent care and basically they just gave me medicine and I don't have strep. So, but this is the end of my week, my school week at Hawaii. So, thanks for watching. This is my first outro.
Like, subscribe, comment.
like, subscribe, and comment. Stay tuned for more Hawaii. Follow my Insta. If you guys have any questions about Hawaii Pacific University or maybe to Hawaii, let me know. I doubt this will get any views, but still. Thanks for watching. See you next week. Bye. Thank you.